big freightliner and I make a last payment today. And I drive to all points out of New York City to L.A. Well, the little woman smiles when I pack up to leave her. I'll soon be back, but I just got the fever. She's a believer. I got the freightliner fever. There's a railroad a-running by the highway out in Santa Fe. And I passed an old freight train a-making his run the other day. Merle Haggard said to his fireman's appeal, he's a-blowing this freight train off of the rail. He got the fever.
Fever.
He's got the freightliner fever. Well, here said, rid of what you can in that cigarette pack. I said, I got my second driver and he's gonna drive all the way back. It's a big black pill so long and round. To a driver, it's a West Coast. Turn around, it's for the fever.
Fever.
That old freightliner fever. Well, I passed Dave Dudley up in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And I passed Del Reeves down in Shreveport, Louisiana. Dick Curtis got a hung on a hill up in Maine. I pulled him on over with my 40-foot chain. He got the fever.
Fever.
He's got the freightliner fever. I've been a-passing everything from a Jimmy to a Greyhound bus. I'm gonna spend a few days out on the West Coast to end of my run. In old Giddyup, though, and a little bit of luck, I'm gonna pass a Red Simpson in his runaway truck. He's got the fever.
Fever.
He's got the freightliner fever. Oh, well, dear, sit rid of what you can in that cigarette pack. I said, I got my second driver, and he's gonna drive all the way back. It's a big black bill so long and round. To a driver, it's a West Coast. Turn around, it's for the fever.
Fever.
That old freightliner fever. Out on this road, you pass a lot of them old country boys. I seen Carl Smith, Charlie Pride, Ernest Tubb, Bill Monroe, Conway Twitty, Waylon Jennings, see Dave Dudley, George Jones, Porter Wagner, Bill Anderson,